Hello and welcome back to Minecraft Mapstravaganza, the show where we play your maps. You create three different types of maps and we play them and Rage annoys me in the intro every single time.
Can I make a point? You know how you say the show where we play your maps?
Yeah.
Can I put an amendment to that? Most of the time.
Most of the time we play your maps, but occasionally you submit like stolen maps to us, and then when we arrange to tell you that, you know, don't submit stolen maps because we won't use them, you then continue to show us stolen maps. I'm not saying you, but, you know...
There's just one guy like, I can't submit any stolen maps!
There's like a solid 20 people who submit to us stolen maps, and then now that we've said that, hey, they submit more stolen maps, but say, I stole this, by the way, on a sign on the map.
Credit to them, at least they're admitting they stole it now.
Fucking retarded! I can't believe it. Oh my god, the amount of shit we get. Anyway, we play your maps, and yeah, hopefully, yeah, good show today. Intro, well done, thanks, Rage.
Wow, this has been one of the least constructive intros.
I know, yeah. Back to constructive. The winner of last week was in fact vote free. You'd be surprised, competitive one. It always wins almost every time. 60% of 90% of the time, facts are always right.
What? 5 out of 10 statistics are 50% accurate.
Exactly. All right, we'll see you on the map in just a moment. I like the backing you did
there.
Yeah, I did. I appreciate your build. I appreciate that. Okay, we'll see you on the map. Have you ever wondered what's inside of each of our heads? No? Well, too bad. You're going to find out now. And welcome to the creation map. And there's just this big wall of sand right next to this wall here. And a lever. So would you like to do the honor?
Oh, yes. Although he has stolen my wall, look.
Yeah, but he's... He's TM'd it, so he knows it's yours.
Still,
you know, it's yours.
Tiny man. That's what TM said. Oh! No!
What?
No. I am the one.
All right, press
okay,
it.
There we
God,
go.
I can't believe it actually stopped it.
How cold is this? Why is there just a gap over on the left side? I feel like we fucked up. The lag. Why?
Frames.
Your frames. Your recording as well.
Yep.
Oh, there we go, it's caught.
You've got some big,
Christ,
not your legs.
This is...
Yep.
I want to go stand in it.
Is that wise? You can just sort of pass through it, you know.
Yeah, look. Dun, 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 dun. What's this look like?
Really weird, like, my eyes are going weird.
Woo! I am Sand Demon! How fucking much sand does he need to put? Why does this even need to be
just,
here?
Like, I'm looking up and I don't even see it anymore. Like, it's just dropping...
I just got kicked from the server.
Well done. Oh!
Hey!
There we go. Alright, so what this is, it appears, is four statues of all four of us, the main group, the main people, and little things on our heads. So where do you want to start? This is what describes your character best, basically.
Mine's the quick builder,
apparently. So obviously yours is the...
I wonder if it's actual twist. That'd be a cool Easter egg. Let me have a look.
Oh.
There is!
Oh my
is
god, there is! Oh, that's really well done.
This is what every challenger desperately wants to do, but they're not allowed. Wow. Oh, they're actually the genuine twists that are there.
Wow.
These are all the twists that have been used in the series
that
so far.
That is so well done.
Oh, there's even a vote, Evans!
Well done. Okay. And there's a pressure plate over here. I'm going to stand on it. Oh my god. Amazing. Amazing.
A little bit lacking.
Alright, Flukes. What's Flukes? It's really empty, Jesus. I couldn't really find anything on Flukes' channel to build, so here is a flower. Hashtag,
cut for Evans.
Hashtag team undefeated bad men. Hashtag cut for Evans. I'm still working on this bit. It'll look better as soon as
bad men.
Whatevs.
I like how Evans is clearly just a pen full of sheep.
It will be, yeah.
I mean, fish, sheep, vote Evans. Evans won 1-1. And then the just why why?
Look, all right, it was funny. We made a joke about it. It was funny originally. It was funny. Now it's, you know, it's not that funny, guys. Come on, leave him alone. Oh my god.
Jesus, man.
All right, what do I have?
Not a cup of water.
I'll have you know, that's actually tea.
No, it's water.
It is, I'll just make it my own way. Oh, a camera, I've got tea. Is this questions here? No, it's a computer. That's a bit anticlimactic, but alright. Also, that looks like a laptop, not a computer.
It is both of them.
Impressive.
Exactly. And it's a chessboard at the same time.
And the fact that he also made the statues of all of us, I'm just going to go quickly have a look at those. That is really short and sweet and neat. And little Easter eggs everywhere. I love the fact that it's got my mask. You know, not everyone does that. They give me like this weird helmet, but the mask that covers up just the mouth like Kakashi. Yes. Yes. Sorry about that.
It's okay. I've got cooler mobs on my head.
Whatevs, brah.
Look, I've got a skeleton wearing full golden armor. What you got?
Evans has got an Enderman.
Well, I also have an Enderman.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh.
See, what you have is... The most impressive move you have is a zombie holding a shovel.
Well, he's digging around, you know.
Hey, Creeper.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Oh, it didn't explode.
Oh, good. And there's Fluke.
Fluke has, like, just spiders. Like, literally just spiders.
Wow.
Oh, and a few skeletons. So, yeah, my golden archer clearly knows chosen well.
Yeah, you did well there. You got lucky there. Did you stay up all night?
That's a song reference.
It is, yeah. I make it regularly. So if you didn't know it by now. All right, thanks for that.
Dude, let's do a 10-second quick build.
All right.
Okay, topic is anything. You got 10 seconds to build, all right? Free.
Wait. Anything.
Topic is anything, yeah.
That is so vague.
All right, fine. What topic would you like?
Something to do with, you know, Super Bowl,
In fact, seeing as Fluke doesn't have anything in here, let's make the topic Fluke.
Alright, fine.
Okay.
I don't really know what to do.
Yeah, no idea.
let's have a think.
Okay.
We have to have an idea and then 10 seconds. What the fuck am I gonna do?
I know what I'm gonna do.
Just thinking.
Okay.
I have an idea as well, actually.
Okay. You ready?
Almost. Black wool and gold. Alright, I think I should be good.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, build! It's not working! Has it been 10 seconds?
Stop! Yet? Stop! 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 Hey! Stop that!
No, I'm allowed. I'm quick build man. See, I built a miniature Flukasaur.
Oh, wow, it's beautiful, dude.
Thanks. It's better than what you did.
Hey! I put loads of ocelots down and tried to make gold goggles and maybe got like half of one goggle done.
Well, I built a Flukasaur lava. That's what I did.
They both don't look like anything. They don't look like
anything. Got one on the left, got two on the right.
We'll see you on fucking challenge. Oh my god. This is vote one for the map. Thank you. As if me and Rage would join forces in anything. Hello and welcome to the challenge map.
Oh, I get it. Torture chamber for hollow, as in like it's for you.
Oh! What happened there?
Again.
What? Oh, right, I see, yeah. I get to torture you. Wow. Get back in survival, you bitch.
That's what I'm saying.
That's amazing. That was really... Wow. Whoever the map creator is, you're a genius. Alright, there should probably be... Oh.
Yeah, it's awkward, isn't it?
Yeah. Rules. Game mode 2. No breaking blocks or looting dispensers. Difficulty easy. Oh, so close. I was really close. Can you not? Difficulty easy plus, no game mode 1 cheating. Be awesome, funny, cool, shouldn't be too hard. You need to work together, lol, good luck. Yeah, I agree. There's a prize at the end if you don't cheat. Oh, whoa.
Alright, we're in a room.
Okay,
I am on the right.
Do you want to do the narrator or me?
You wake up in a strange room, white room, with bright lights. You can't remember anything other than the guy standing next to you, your... friend!
Yeah,
you start to explore when a strange voice says, "At last, you two woke up!" What? Who said that? You can do the strange voice for once.
Alright. Who said that? I am a friend, although I have lost my memories as well. All I remember is that I need you two to help me. Hello. Great. Great. How do we know we can trust you? Who else are you going to trust?
Good point.
Anyways, I need you guys to help me defeat the evil one. He wants all of us dead. I've given you each supplies. They aren't great, but, you know, that's all I had. Hit the button when you finish, and I will explain things as we go. What's your sword name?
Mostly harmless.
Me too for the bow. Okay, I'm going to press the button. Whoa!
Ooh, this is...
What? This isn't where I wanted to teleport you.
Why am I instantly on fire?
Wow.
That doesn't seem... Okay, there we go.
Wow. But while you're here, look around. This is what the evil one did to the world in your absence. Anyways, I'll try to... Oh, look! They're sending in minions to attack you! Hold on, I'll teleport you out! Just don't die! Don't die, dude.
Oh, thanks, man. You knocked me into lava.
What?
These minions are pretty...
Yeah, they're not very good, are they?
I mean, they're just killing themselves.
Yeah, thanks, oh, sorry.
Well, that was... That was cool.
Wrong place. Let me try. Where are we now? Random island. Fluke's diary. We're in a pink room. Is this... Ah, this is my room! Stop looking! Wait, hang on a sec. I've got Fluke's diary. Look.
We are silly.
I opened the chest. That was in it.
Okay.
We're here, but that was awkward for everyone involved.
That's my line!
You're so good at acting. Are you Fluke?
I didn't think that was... I thought you were just stealing my line. I didn't realize it was in the
No, script. As in Captain Fluke. I am. How did you know? I'm Batman! Also, I found your diary. Well, yes, I remember you now. We should have just got Fluke into voice like this. I didn't realize it was Fluke.
Yeah.
Oh, well. I am Captain Fluke, commander of the armies of the GenerationHollow Alliance. Yeah, like that happened. You two were the rulers right before the world was destroyed by the evil one. I still don't remember who the evil one is, but I may remember in the castle. Yeah, because a castle brings back memories. Standard. There's no other way to get in but talk to the guard. GenerationHollow walk up to the door and knock. What will they say?
Things. I want pizza.
Pizza,
but yay, pizza delivery!
Oh my god, that might work. In Minecraft? Yeah, I mean... yeah.
That actually worked!
I love pizza! Sure, 1 second! the guard is angry!
What? You had the pizza, man! Lara's doing nothing, man. Stop attacking it.
No! Damn it! Damn it! Did you get a sword from that, at least?
No.
Oh,
here we go. My memories are starting to come back. Hey, Hollow.
Oh, God. Yeah.
Tell me about the babe. It made me do it!
I was hoping you wouldn't remember.
Hey, Hollow.
Shut up.
Hey, Hollow. Hey, Hollow.
3 hours later.
Hey, Hollow.
This was a long hallway. I am seriously going to leave. His name is LOL! It's called LOL!
Okay.
Well, parkour, why am I not surprised?
Oh, God, this parkour. Where is checkpoint button? Here.
I pressed it.
Okay.
Oh, dude! Yeah!
Yeah! See? You're fine.
I can't keep attacking you because I've only got
40, that is cheating, man!
I've only got 14 arrows left, you see.
Oh, so you don't want to waste them on
me. Yeah. Save them for later. You aren't doing too well.
Why?
Why was that parkour so hard? Shittest room award.
That park.
Don't rage about it.
I don't understand why we aren't doing so well.
Good.
Don't rage at my awesome puns. Okay, there may be a reward. I'm gonna laugh if it's counted how many times we've killed each other and disabled this reward.
Probably. I'd like some stuff. You've been taking everything.
Sorry, nothing in here. Symmetry for rage. Damn it.
This map creator knows us too well.
Boop, boop. Ah!
You're right.
No. Ooh, more talkie.
We've gone pretty far. I think there could be something ahead.
Now say it again!
You could be the mysterious voice, not murderous.
You're the mysterious voice.
No, because I'm Fluke. Ah!
Judas! Arrived!
Who said that?
We need to step on the same thing, man. Calm down.
Hurry up. We are the shadow sheep. Come on. Whatever. You're still not talking.
You're our masters! Most elite warriors! Turn back now, or you won't get past us! Oh, please, how hard can a couple of sheep be?
They're, like, really hard.
Oh, God, glass maze.
Yeah.
I'm at the maze.
Me too. Holy shit.
That
was really surprisingly...
Two wool. How about two rotten flesh?
I actually heard a door open. Fuck.
We can't beat the system!
Don't cheat, man. Don't cheat.
But we're in a glass maze. Glass and a maze. I mean, that's like begging for us to
cheat. I know.
I mean, how have we not already destroyed everything?
How do I... Get out of the...
Are you even in... Oh, you are. Okay, just checking.
Can you...
Just go in the thing.
They can't.
Take an arrow!
Oh, look! And then a super sheep spawned! Yeah, I'll TP you.
That was intense.
Oh my god. Look, a super sheep spawned when you did that.
Wow. We can't even kill it.
It's too super for you. Oh.
We gotta cheer it. How can you attack it, but I can't?
I don't know. Maybe you attack me too much. Oh, no, look, another super sheep. Oh, right, we're supposed to kill them for the wool.
Yeah, exactly, but...
Oh, I didn't drop any wool. Oh, you've got some wool there. How many have you got?
One.
Oh.
Still think my zombie flesh should have worked. Oh, he's over there, look. I got to him. Ow.
Oh, you opened the door.
Okay, man. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Why did I think this would work in any way, shape, or form?
I don't really know, to be honest with you. There was a lot of spiders down there.
Yeah, there was. It scared me as I fell.
I found another sheep.
Oh, good.
Let me kill it.
Fuck it up. Man.
Got it.
Oh, here. Wow. Here.
All right. All right, then. All right, just cheat. Yeah, I agree. I actually got there before you, and you were cheating.
Well, I was going in the wrong direction, so.
Yeah. With my wool... And your wool, the door will open.
Yay! I don't know fighting sheep could be so hard.
You don't know. It says didn't.
Shut the fuck up.
Yes, they were tough, but still, we have to fight the evil one. He should be up soon, after a few cliche parkour challenges.
Oh, God!
I like how this challenge...
All right, dude. You got to do it in one sprint, otherwise you're not a man.
I'm a man!
Okay.
Where the fuck am I? Don't die! Don't die! Don't die!
About that. I got, like, 3 times as far as you, so I am 3 times the man.
But you hit me.
No, I legitimately didn't hit you.
Bullshit.
No, I swear to God I did not hit you.
This
That's why I wondered why you instantly shot at me.
Sure, man.
No, honestly, like, legit, I would admit it if I hit you.
Fine, one of those jumping flames must have hit me. I think it's suspicious.
I swear to God, I didn't, man.
You don't believe in him.
Damn, you saw through my plan!
Bad news.
Ah.
Yeah, bad news, yeah.
Ah.
Are you okay?
No.
What are you doing?
Ah.
What is happening?
Super jump!
Oh, you're such a cheat. Yeah, I don't know what to do here.
Yeah, hey man.
The evil one is through that door. Make sure you are ready before challenging him. Just making sure you don't steal all my shit.
Ooh, upgrades. I like me some upgrades.
I managed to get you more supplies, so use them well. The evil one is through that door. Oh. Same thing. Set spawn.
I've already set the spawn.
Ah, but did you really?
Please let the evil one be Evans.
It will be.
The room grows dark and you hear loud steps and heavy breathing. It's Gooby. It's Gooby!
It's Gooby! Ah!
Oh, it's Evans. Damn.
Sevens. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was convenient. Game mode 2.
Now do things, Squire! Knight, fuck you. What, how did you get up there, man?
I don't know. Can you help?
I'm killing Evans again. Did you shoot me?
No, actually, those zombies went for you.
Oh, why did they do that?
There's some behind you!
I don't care.
I'm covering you! I'm covering you! From my sniper spot! You start getting attacked there.
I know.
Ah, my ultimate form!
He's gone super sheep!
Why did you turn gold? That's your line, you know?
See, super shaping. See, I already called it.
Reg, you have lines, you motherfucker!
Oh, that's right, and now you die here!
No, still not the correct line.
You're fluke, remember?
Yeah, but you never said, why did you turn gold?
Oh, I literally did say, why is he gold? I literally did say you were gold.
I said it.
No.
Saying
I
it was...
Said, why is he gold? Where are we now?
I don't know! We're just too busy arguing in front of Evans.
Volcano.
Alright. What?
Oh. What are we doing, man?
Alright, that's your vote 2. I hope you enjoyed. The ending was a bit weird, but the entire map was really, really cool. It's just, I think the redstone fucked up quite badly. Damn, sword's OP.
Oh, we missed a secret chest that was here!
Did we? What was in it? What was in it?
Helpful tips!
Oh, fuck.
Might have been helpful.
Oh, well. Yeah, alright, we'll see you on the next map. That's your vote 2. Thanks for the map. Bye. Motherfucking Pokemon. Welcome to the competitive map. This is going to be rather exciting. Right. Welcome to Victory Road.
Pokemon!
Yeah. I thought that was...
I want X and Y so bad. This is our Mega Evolutions, which means even a Tier 3 evolution, if it's holding its own Mega Stone, which sends in a Knight, so like Blaziken, it evolves into a Mega Form, which is like Digimon Digivolving, but in Pokemon, they look so badass. And Lucario has one, and he's one of my top 6 favourite Pokemon, and I can't wait for that game, man. So good.
You're such a nerd!
Fuck off!
Anyway, this...
Just embrace the kid inside you!
Competitive map for GenerationHollow Mapstravaganza. You have already both beaten the Elite Four and are now competing for the title of Pokemon Master. Follow along Victory Road to get to the Pokemon League building. On the way, make sure to step on all the pressure plates. There will be more instructions when you arrive. Rules. Play with no mobs spawning, but not on Peaceful. Make sure Keep Inventory is false. Don't blow up my map, smiley face. Map made by Olympt. Is that how you... what?
Olympst.
Alright, that's the best we're going to get.
Welcome, Rage Hollow. Sorry. Oh, well, I'll leave then. You have no chance in beating Rage. You might as well eat. Yeah.
To be fair, you're obsessed with Pokemon.
Exactly. You have come far in the world of Pokemon. And you finally made it. This is awesome! But your journey is over yet. You've about to be the Elite Four and the Pokemon Champion, but now you don't Pokemon!
But now you have to compete in the title of Pokemon Master. Now go and meet each other at the Pokemon League building where you must win the battle. Enjoy walking down.
I know how lazy you guys are, so I'll just teleport you there.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, almost forgot. Map created by Olympst. Oh hey, we made it. Make sure to know how to use the move Waterfall. I know how to use the move Waterfall.
Me too.
It's called Walk Up to the Waterfall.
Yeah, hold space, yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, we're quite good at that move.
Yeah, we are. It's awkward, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on.
You're drowning a little bit there.
Yeah, just say, Elite Four!
Oh!
And all in games, how the doors and windows are black, you must disappear into them. Yes. Yeah, I got it. Well done. Starting. Yeah, this is just the start of the map, fuck's sake.
Yep. PC. What? Weighted pressure plates?
It's the PC. I want my Pokemon. Oh, there's not any Pokemon in it. It's down here. Oh, this is the thing with the... Oh, it's so cool!
This is the way you go to heal your Pokemons.
No, this isn't where you go to heal your Pokemons. This is where the multiplayer stuff is.
Oh, right, okay. It's very well made.
Heal your Pokemons here.
Ooh.
And then over here are the two shops. Gonna buy me some Max Revives because those OP pieces
of shit. Yeah, but we have no money. We're very poor.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Alright, I'll see you on the other side then.
Okay. What are you doing here? This rage. This is Hollow's pack. Great. They've done the whole colour switcheroo thing.
Ugh.
I love it when they do that.
Note, you can read this out loud. Rage has the same stuff. Now then, when you enter your preparation area, you will have a choice of 6 Pokemon in each chest. They will be your Pokemon's equipment. You will choose what Pokemon you want to be and take that Pokemon's items when ready. You will teleport to the arena and fight Rage. After one,
it's literally a 6-on-6 Pokemon battle.
Yeah, listen, let me go. After one person's Pokemon faints, the loser will go back to the preparation room and pick a new Pokemon. The winner of each round may choose to keep the Pokemon he used out or choose a new Pokemon in his kit. This will repeat until one person has lost all 6 of their Pokemon.
The rules of a Pokemon battle.
I know, yeah. I'm just letting them know. I mean, you know, some might not know. Anyway, this is meant for 2 people.
If you don't know the rules of a Pokemon battle, then you don't deserve to be a human.
If you want to bring Evans, okay. Right, here we go.
Okay, wait for me. Please, 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 please. Oh, there's no Infernape!
Poor Bappy.
Oh, man, there's no Infernape. I'm so upset. Okay. Who'd you pick?
Paul Evans is a Pokemon. So am I.
Yeah, me too as well. What'd you pick?
Gonna go with Squirtle.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Tail Whip. Ready to battle? Another note, when you die...
I haven't chosen a Pokemon yet.
Oh, we threw our Pokemon out. I'm Squirtle now. Squirtle!
I am Bulbasaur. Bulba!
Wow.
So...
How are we gonna...
No, we have to... Oh, I know it! I know how to do it! I know how to do it! You're Bulbasaur and I'm... And you're Squirtle and I'm Bulbasaur, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Bulbasaur... has a base speed of 45, whereas a Squirtle has a base speed of... Ow. Of... I don't know why I said ow. Nothing literally did anything to me there. Has a base speed, right, of 43, which means I get to go first because I've got 2 higher base speed than you.
Damn.
Alright, so I guess the first thing I want to do is... Okay, this is going to affect me if I throw it from too close. Ugh!
What move was that?
Poison powder!
Ow. Alright. Tail whip.
Oh, no! Alright. Razor leaf!
Ow. Alright. Synthesis.
Okay. Poison powder!
Tackle!
Vine whip!
Ow. Water gun.
Vine whip!
Water gun.
Synthesis!
Synthesis!
No, not synthesis, actually.
Oh.
Razor leaf!
Not razor leaf. Fucking water gun.
Synthesis!
Oh my god, water gun.
Poison powder!
Tail whip!
Synthesis!
Oh god!
Synthesis, dude.
Oh.
I'm gonna go with... You know what, I'll go for the Ye Olde Classic.
Okay.
Although the thing is, we have abilities like speed and stuff to buff us, which kind of defeat the point if we're exchanging attacks.
Well, I think it's just getting way complicated. Should we just start fighting?
Yeah, do you want to just fight?
Yeah, let's just fight.
Okay.
Alright, with your class, you ready?
I believe I am, sir.
Okay, going.
Why do we always have arrows? I hit you there.
No.
Oh.
Got very close. Come on. Come on.
Okay.
You're right there.
No.
You're right. You're right. Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's this? Sis?
Agility, bro.
Sis? It's not doing you what too well, is it? Wow! What? 2-shot!
Boom! Pikachu Thunderbolt, man. You don't fucking mess with Ash's Pikachu.
2-shot!
Well, nil, bro.
What HP are you on?
Half health.
What the fuck?
Let's go. Pika! Pika!
Yeah.
Pikachu! Yes. Chew yeah. Peek!
Yes.
Peek the Chew! Peek all of the Chews! Sounds like I'm saying something very different.
I think you did, man. I nearly ran into that, you know.
Pikachu! Pikachu! Use Thunderbolt, Pikachu! Don't teach him any better electric moves, Ash. Wouldn't want him to be a better Pokemon.
What HP are you on? You must be really low.
Whoop, whoop, whoop.
Yes! Yes!
Wait, it's not an offensive move. I'm not even going to introduce it. He's just going to instantly start attacking.
Pikachu, motherfucker!
Pikachu, motherfucker! Ugh! Ugh! Oh! Oh, you hit me. Okay. Why didn't you hit me?
Missed. Awkward.
Ow. Oh, God.
Oh! 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 Why did I run into that?
Oh, not bad. Water gun!
Oh, really?
Oh, oh, water gun! Water gun! Go! Water gun! Go! Water gun! Why are you trying to get close to me with a wool block? Wow. Water gun!
What?! You are on two hearts! I run up and hit you with something that's got massive strength, and you're just fine again!
It's got knockback one, not strength. And I was on full health, actually.
What the fuck? Well, there you go! There's your fucking Pokemon battle! I did get destroyed, Map Creator. Completely.
I am Pokemon Master, let's be honest.
What the fuck?
As soon as you started the next battle, I just used Withdraw and healed up. So.
Wow.
Oh, dude, I didn't even get to use my Rage and Fluke Pokemon,
GG! Man. That's your vote free. The map looks amazing. Everything in the map was really well designed and shit. But I am fucking bitter as shit. That fight felt so fucking, like, ridiculously one-sided in every fight.
Use a class you didn't have access to, so...
Yeah, but when I was Squirtle, you two-hit me with a bow, and then when I was...
That was Pikachu.
When I was Pikachu, apparently I wasn't two-hitting people. I was five-hitting, still not killing.
Well, I wasn't cheating, so...
I don't know. I don't know. But that's vote-free. If you like to make maps and you think you can do better, you can you've seen all the types, so you can submit them to RageAndHollowMaps@gmail.com. Please leave subject lines, so the subject will be creation if it's a creation map, challenge if it's a challenge. It just makes things easier for
us. Creations, guys. Do good creations.
Yes. And vote for your best one. Yeah.
Also, 4 weeks, bro.
Yeah, I'm gonna... I mean, just... Let's you fight. Let's fight in real life. I'm gonna just. Like, I'm just gonna hit you in the face with a metal bat.
But
and
I'll
it'll feel so good.
But I'll have a projectile weapon because that makes more sense.
Yeah, man. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.
4 weeks. 4 weeks. 4 weeks. 4 of them.